we lost a son to this heroin epidemic. It could happen to absolutely everyone. I don't want to meet any more parents in a grief support group. We're extremely fortunate to have Senator Portman as one of the leaders in this fight. He started the Coalition for a Drug-Free Cincinnati 20 years ago. Rob Portman isn't just talking about the situation, he's getting things done. I trust Rob Portman 100%. He's going to see this thing through.
I'm Rob Portman, and I approve this message.